Science means knowledge, and true science always agrees with the observable evidence. Scientific research continues to unfold the wonders and mysteries of our universe. Interestingly, there is one book that has anticipated many of these scientific facts, and that book is the Bible.
How did these writers who wrote, thousands, 3,000, 4,000 or 5,000 years ago, how did they know these scientific facts?